party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I think she's got it. Big long speech. Relatively, well. I didn't see the fish at first.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Miss Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
Pull a statuette.
One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
Cool. Nice. Now how do we go around finding a password? I guess just talk to random people.
What's Hock his... throws a hell of a party.
Yes. I'm not too pleased with the caliber of people he's invited, though.
Likewise. Hey everyone, what's Hock's favorite word? Anything new on the data pad? Same thing? Hock's favorite word. Special word. Hidden word. Ooh. Nice. Total roguish character here. Sorry about that. Hit the mic. Oops!
Get ready.
We're gonna shoot this guy? What does she have? She has pull. I have pull. Charge. Shadow strike him.
Can't get there.
Oh, God. Why can't you get there? Jumping up on stuff. I think we're alright.
Right behind you.
I can't put my gun away. I guess there's more. That's so cool though. I knocked that guy right off. Haha. Now, can I actually put my gun away? No, I can't. That's what we do. And now... up or down? Or, well, across. Bedroom door?
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet.
Quick and quiet. Couch cushion.
Found a sample?
No, a credit shit.
Nice.
Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though.
Alright, looking for more stuff.
It's clean.
It's a plant. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample. No DNA, but... looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
It's a holographic keyboard, huh? Okuda Decryption Project Update. Little progress to report. We have now completed dictionary attacks using words and phrases from 4,800 galactic languages. Research into the Okuda family has not produced any matches. It is unlikely that a random brute force approach will produce a result within our lifetimes. Given the nature of the gray box technology, it's possible that the decryption key may not be a password at all. It could be a memory, an emotion, even a smell. The permutations could be infinite. I suggest that we begin investigating alternative methods for breaking through the security on the box.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, really? I mean, why is this so important? Someone's gonna come through the door, aren't they? I do want to see
someone
what's up.
Someone got through on the balcony.
How the hell did they do that?
I don't know. Jumped down, shut the guards, broke the window.
You didn't hear someone breaking a window? No gunshots?
I can't hear anything with the music in there.
I don't know where they are. Down here? I don't see anybody. I do want to see what's up here. Oh,
get
they're
ready.
Right here. I like this shockwave. Think we'll do it again? Charge? Oh my god, you bunch of babies. Yeah. Get rid of that. I didn't realize we were up here. Now, I don't think we can go through here, right? At all. Okay, let's just walk out. Doop de doop. Now what? This is fun. This is a really awesome mission. So we got his DNA, we still need to find out the word. Find the password. I figured for the password we just ask random people. Unless it's inside his quarters. I guess the music. No one heard these guys because they scream really loud. There's something on a painting.
Did you hear? Santiago took over that refinery on Zoria.
He's such a shrewd businessman. The Blue Suns are lucky to have him.
Blue Suns.
Let me unlock that security room door for you.
Right ahead. No one's even paying any attention to us.
Ready when you are.
I'm ready now. Well, I guess I have the honors of this one. Let's just see. Every time I have to turn this stuff back on, right? Let's use coal instead.
I have an idea. see what you can find.
I can find 7,200 credits, that's what I can find. And some metagel. I have that problem too. To Nance. So many passwords around here, I can't keep them straight. The password for tonight is Perugia. So it's not even that easy to remember. It's no big deal. That voice scanner means the password's only useful to Hock anyway. After this party, want to grab some beers? Let me know. Samuels. Is that who we just killed? Samuels?
Got something?
Yeah.
Password is Perugia.
Perugia. Huh.
That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hock and... got it.
Voila.
Now we can crack that voice scanner.
Yes, ma'am. Affirmative. I thought I saw another, no, it's something on the floor. Don't mind me. I'm from security. And by that I mean I'm coming from security. Ah, oh, you're here. I don't approve of the quality of the guests. I'll kill you. You with me? Good. Walking in here all cool-like.
Password required. Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hock.
That's amazing, and he didn't even say that word. We could just put it together. Hold on, hold on. DNA scanner.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hock.
Thanks.
Oh
yeah.
Go ahead and get dressed.
Inside the statue. My armor is in there too. Nice. Well, this is about to get a whole lot more interesting. I wonder what that thing is on her lip. What kind of weird way of wearing lipstick. Can I choose other stuff? Eviscerator shotgun. I guess that means... do I have this? I guess that means I can't change it? I don't know. Or I can't have it. I don't know. Shotgun, hand cannon, M490 Blackstone... oh yeah. We're just gonna steal all this stuff?
So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box.
Oh, so we just... far. We just want...
Michelangelo's...
the
David.
Gray box.
Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door?
Yeah, right.
Creepy.
Well, that's not seconds timing down, right? That's...
I could still get money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing. That's... impressive. Not sure what it is, though.
Me neither. Got it.
Oh my god.
Is that the actual Statue of Liberty head?
Don't bother, Miss Goto. It's code locked.
Oh my. That's a big facey.
I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming. No!
I got it.
Attention?
I got the quick time event, guys.
That shut it up.
Kill them.
Oh my.
Here they come.
What is this, singularity projector?
Change weapons!
Cloaking!
Burn the bastard!
How do I use it?
Deployed.
I don't know how to use this frickin' thing. I gotta switch. Switch. I don't know, maybe it has to charge up or something. He's coming around, that's the problem. Target protected by shields. Incendiary ammo.
Can't target them!
Okay, I can't use pull and stuff like that. Some healing. Where's my unity?
Need some cover.
Now you see me.
Deploying cover.
Ah. Oh God.
I see them.
I'm used to hitting F. Cover, cover, cover.
Burn, bitch!
Focus.
Moving to cover.
Blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now!
To the east? Which way is it? East. This way? Any more stuff around? Here. Let me check around for more stuff. Since apparently we're not... Oh, I can't get up that way.
That's a Casa Locust. No, THE Casa Locust.
What's that?
The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hock won't mind if we borrow these.
I'll take it!
Okay. Who said that? I'd like to use it now, but I look forward to reading about it in the Codex. That's why I'm checking everything, guys. So I can run for short periods of time. Not long at all, unfortunately.
On our left.
Oh, crap!
Going silent.
You guys are hitting hard, huh?
Over
there. I'm not charging that thing. I don't know, is cryo ammo good against shields? I can't use this stuff. Already using this ammo. Offline! Now I can do it, right? Pull? No, it's still protected by armor. Oh, I got armor and shield. Never mind. Who else is there? I got away from this cover.
Now you see me.
Protected by the barrier.
Down you go. Cloaking.
Hostile spotted.
Well, that's her. Oh, I'm out of guns on that. Any and all rounds we can get. How do I use this thing? I'm gonna fire something off. Practice. Oh, it's gotta charge up first. Pretty cool. Ooh, I like that. Let's look for more ammo here.
They're out of the vault. Seal them in.
Damn it! We have to find another way.
Don't seal me in. I don't like that. All these guys weren't using ammo? Where's their ammo? Oh, here. Thank you. Very important. This has to be another way. Let's check up here. We can hack a PDA. You know I love doing this, guys. Green. Amber, green. Oh! They almost caught me there. This? I don't even know. Oh, shit. The blue. This one. No? Oh, it's gone? I can't try again? Damn. Okay, just back here really quick. Unfortunately, I had to play some of this over. In fact, the whole mission up until that battle, right before that battle. During that battle, I realized I was not recording anymore. For some reason, there was a little X and a circle through the recording. I don't know why. But anyway, I updated the drivers and all that, and it seems to be working fine now. So, there are some that I didn't look at here. Michelangelo's statue, we heard what she said there. I was going to look at them all, and I'll join you back at that battle.
Creepy.
Creepy.
I could still get money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing.
For Liara? I don't think she would appreciate us. You know what? Stealing stuff.
How did Hock get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hock!
Oh, also, by the way, there was a safe in Hock's bedroom that I don't think I got on my first playthrough. I noticed it this time, though, definitely, for sure. Got about 7,000-something credits, I believe. Can look at all the statues. Turian ship.
A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it.
Hmm.
Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley.
It's like from Diablo.
This is nice. Oddly relaxing.
And that's for me.
Hock has good taste. I'll give him that. Doesn't look like much, but that might be one of the most valuable pieces here. Turian art is rare outside of Palavin. For good reason, I say.
Huh.
Ugh. Rachni Queen. I guess everything's valuable to someone.
Pretty interesting, all the things she says.
Hock has good taste. I'll give him that. This looks like Quarian script. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? I feel like its eyes are following me. Yikes. That's impressive. Not sure what it is, though. That's a Casa Locust. No. The Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hock won't mind if we borrow these.
I'll take it!
I'll take it! So I'll see you guys back after the second battle sequence. Okay, here we go. It was in the middle of this combat that we lost it.